Hey everyone, I'm back with another video in Thingy and GS. I'm a little sick, if you can tell by my voice. If you can't, then that's just wonderful. But it's not by the coronavirus though. So I am playing Skyrim again. And yes, I'm allowed to play, even though I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Yes, I don't, you might say I'm silly because I don't know my own age, but, I'm 8, so, yeah, so I'm playing Skyrim. And you're probably wondering, why am I playing? I don't know. I just am. And I can. And Skyrim has such good detail anyway. Like, look at this game. Other kids who are watching, like, if you're an adult, please don't let your toddlers watch this, because yes, Skyrim is a little violent. Look, I'll show you the rating on this film. This. And now if you can't see that, which you probably can't, it's MA 15 plus. And I'm not 15. So that's even let me. I don't know and I don't care. As long as I can upload this video. This stupid video. That'll be good. Because, well, Skyrim's not a dumb game, but it's cool. So, oh, hurry up, stop the stupid loading screen. So, I've got to try Finals. So if you haven't played Skyrim before, all you gotta do is escape the prison, and then do lots of quests. There's more in Oblivion, and we have Oblivion. And you're taken to prison, and you're about to get your head cut off, but yeah. This guy tries to run away, but then he gets shot in the foot and somehow dies. And that, if you're wondering why he's taped now, it's because he's a Stormcloak. And I don't know what Stormcloaks do. Charlie just told me what that is. They do. Yeah, I'm finally awake. Guys, you probably can't hear it because someone said to turn down it. It takes a very long, well, not very long time, but it takes a while to get to the prison. Of course, Raylof has hands. I have hands like that, but my hands are bounded, but like this. But when I'm in the prison, I've got to make my character. Of course I do, because I don't want to be a stupid orc or a dumb. I don't want to be them. I want to be an Algernon. Algernons look cool. And if you haven't seen an Algernon before, it is. It looks cool. It just looks cool. This kid over here, wants to watch us die, which is stupid because I hate that dumb kid. Now I'm screaming. Okay, this one up here, right there. Him, and his dad says to come inside.